Your presence has made this reception special for all of us. Honorable members of Congress, Honorable Secretary, distinguished members of government, Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen,